Regarding the second part of the question, why isn't the, does Islam allow a woman to work as an air hostess since it's a highly paid job and a decent job? I do agree with the first part. I do agree it's very highly paid. But the second part, let's analyze. The air hostesses are normally chosen. Main criteria for selecting air hostess is beauty. You will never find an ugly air hostess. They are selected because they are young. They are selected because they are attractive. They are made to wear clothes which are against the Islamic ethics. They are made to wear cosmetics that attract the customers. They have to tend to certain needs of the passengers, which are mainly men, in which there is close approximately between the man and woman. And many a times, the gents passenger, unnecessarily, they involve in conversation with the air hostess. And even if the air hostess wants to give a fitting reply, she can't, because her job is at stake. Many a times, the passenger may say, "Madam, please tie my seatbelt." The air hostess has no option, but she has to tie the seatbelt. What's going to happen? There's going to be close proximity between the opposite sex. Many airlines also serve alcohol. Islam prohibits any man or woman to serve alcohol. That's the reason all the air hostesses are women. There are gents purses, male purses in the flight, but they rarely attend to the customers. They are in the kitchen. It's the opposite. In the plane, it's the opposite. In the plane, it's the opposite. And believe me, an airline cannot do without employing ladies. Even the Saudi Airlines, supposed to be inverted commas, the most Islamic, supposed to be inverted commas, even they have ladies air hostesses. But since they can't have Saudi girls, it will be difficult, they import the girls, they are foreign air hostesses. Double standards. Double standards. You have no option. The airline is a profession which, in which you have to have ladies to attract the customers. And you'll be shocked to know that certain rules of the airlines, for example, Indian Airlines, as well as Air India, it states that after you are selected, you cannot marry for 4 years. Some airlines tell you that if you get pregnant, your job is terminated. Imagine. Some airlines say that you retire at the age of 35. Why? Because you're no longer attractive. Do you call it a decent job?